some very good materials. Alright, so now it's telling us we need to play as Wizro. So I'll do that. And let's see. I'll use this one. Cutscene time.
With Volga and Wizro at the head of her army, Sia launched her invasion of Hyrule. En route, Wizro offered some advice. He said their first priority should be the eradication of Hyrule's fairies. The good-hearted fairies of Hyrule were known to provide aid and comfort to their chosen warriors. Should the legendary hero appear and receive their assistance, Sia and her forces might be hard-pressed. Sia considered Wizro's counsel and commanded her troops to begin hunting fairies. Many fairies were captured throughout Hyrule, but a few eluded her grasp. Unbeknownst to Sia, a mysterious young woman was working with the Gorons to protect the fairies. Rather than delay her invasion further, Sia dispatched Volga and Wizro to capture the last stragglers.
Okay, so we're basically going against Lana. I think Lana. Alright, so now this is going to be my first time playing Wizro. Let's see how that goes. Oh, there's Prophecy. Back there. Okay, so I gotta capture those two keeps. Bumps. Hobbling along. Hey, what's up, buddy? Where are you going? Wow, that was fast. And I'll stop the other one now. Different. Wow, a hell of a lot of Captain Sharp. Huh. Ew. I like his strong attack though. You guys need stuff. Might as well do this. Not bad. Yeah. attack kind of works like a Sheik's finisher. And it was Zelda. Hi Zelda, where are you going? Okay. So let's look at Wizro's victory scene here. Okay, I have no idea what those things are, too. I don't remember them in any Zelda game.